It's me, Jake Drew again. I was wanting to bring back another winner circle here, and look what dropped in. Dylan Hurt Jr., number 8, won the Scuba Diver 400. Yay! Crowd goes wild! Yeah, what did you see about that deal? Yeah, let me bring me this car here. So, it just, I just want to bring it out here, so, yeah. I won especially for my dad that died in 2001 on the Daytona 500. And I was one right, the win after like, a couple months ago after he won. Here is the victory lane. Oops.